This is a way that you can increase wrist extension at home. This is a self wrist extension joint Moog. So your wrist is going to be flat on the table. You can use your other hand to try to distract or even block the wrist, and you're going to repeatedly go into extension. 3 sets of 10. This should not cause sharp pain. And then you retest afterwards and see if you have more range of motion with less symptoms. Again, this is a self wrist extension joint move.